The body of Maishnam Robindro, aged 35 years, who drowned in Siktui Lake water of Kugadam under Chuchampur district yesterday, has been found today. Chairman, designated member and judicial member of Manipur Lok Ayukta were sworn in at Raj Bhavan today. Governor of Manipur Dr. Nazma Hepatullah administered the oath. Northeast Journal Secretary of the BJP Ajay Jamwal has arrived at Imphal to take stock of the current political crisis facing the BJP-led coalition government in Manipur, sources said. A cadre of proscribed Kangripa Communist Party KCP Noyon Group has been arrested by a combined team of Imphal East Commando and 5th Jammu and Kashmir Rifles at Kongpal Naroibam Lekai under the jurisdiction of Porampat Police Station, Imphal East, yesterday. A two-day conference cum international buyer-seller meet kicks off at City Convention Centre, Imphal today. Several representatives from different countries are taking part in the meet. The onset of monsoon is the slowest this season in last 12 years. According to the Indian Meteorological Department, the delayed onset of monsoon is because of the cyclone Vayu that has stalled rains across the country. As a result, the entire northeast along with several parts of the country are reeling under immense heat with soaring temperature. This year's monsoon has currently reached only 10 to 15% of the country as compared to two-thirds in previous years. Nagaland Minister for Health and Family Welfare S. Pang Yu Fom urged the central government to set up Ayush hospitals in the 11 districts of the state. As per report, Fom made the request during his meeting with the Union Minister of State for Ayush, Sripal Yeso Nayak, in New Delhi. The inclement weather and the rough terrains are hampering the operations of the Indian Air Force to retrieve the bodies of the AIF personnel who lost their lives in the AN-32 crash in Arunachal Pradesh 2 weeks ago. Though the mortal remains of the air warriors were recovered along with the data and voice recorders by the mountaineers on June 14th, the bodies are, however, yet to be brought back to base. Commuters suffered a lot as interstate private bus service between Dhubri of Assam and Kuch Bihar of Bengal came to halt at border since Monday. Dhubri drivers refused to cross the border as tension prevailed among the staffs of bus service following the incidents of a brutal attack upon the staff of Dhubri Origin Bus by a Trinamool leader and a Kuch Bihar-based bus owner on 16th of this month. Leaders of many opposition parties are likely to skip the meeting called by Prime Minister Narendra Modi to discuss his One Nation, One Election proposal. They include Dravida Munetra Kajagam President M.K. Stalin, Trinamool Chief Mamata Banerjee, Telugu Desam Party Chief N. Chandrababu Naidu and Nationalist Congress Party leader Sarad Pawar. The number of people fleeing war, prosecution and conflict exceeded 70 million globally last year, the highest number in the UN Refugee Agency's almost 70 years of operations. This is also double the level recorded 20 years ago. The number averaged out to 37,000 new displacement every day, according to reports. More than 130 years after construction first began, Barcelona's towering Sagrada Familia Cathedral is finally getting a building permit. This all-Catholic church, designed by Spanish architect Antoni Gaudí, draws some 20 million visitors a year.